real cool. We don't fall for no fools, cause we are old school. Here we are, here comes old school. Here comes old school. We sing the real blues and rap to the new school, cause we are old school. Here we are, here comes old school. Yeah, old school, go old school. Yeah, this is old school Queenie. I'm in the house, y'all. Yes, I am on my podcast. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Y'all gotta check me out. If you miss some of my Topic Tuesdays on my podcast, oh, it's still there. You can catch them. Mm-hmm. Just go to my website, www.oldschoolqueenie.net, and hit the podcast, the icon podcast, and you can cruise and catch some of my topics that you missed, my Topic Tuesdays. Also have open mic. I had About Money episodes on there as well. Mm-hmm. Yep, www.oldschoolqueenie.net. Hit the icon, the podcast icon. Uh-huh. So the new year is coming through, and hey, I'm going to be off until January 5, and then I'm going to come out with some real juicy, hot Topic Tuesdays. And I'm coming up with this new category called Agree to Disagree. Mm-hmm. So that's going to be a hot episode as well. To you millennials, to you new school. Yeah, because I'm old school, and I'm imparting some wisdom, some suggestions, some advice to you new school. Yeah, y'all can check me out. We can compare. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. www.oldschoolqueenie.net. Oh, you may have missed some of my hot topics. You probably missed Who Got That Viagra Booty. Oh yeah, y'all missed that one. Is she or is he a good catch? You missed that one. Mm-hmm. You missed you just check me out. Yeah, I'm there. You know? And I did some singing too, and I did some reciting of my poetry, my open mic, so you missed some of that. But you can go back and just click, and you can catch them. It's still there. Mm-hmm. So I invite you to join me, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button, hit the join button, whatever you got to hit. I don't know what the buttons say. And follow me. Some of my social media, Instagram, and all of that. And share. Please share. Okay? So I'm just here to let you know that New Year's going to be some new hot items, hot topics. And we're going to jump on it because Old School Queenie going to be in your house, y'all. Old School Queenie in the house. Oh, yeah, I'm in your house this new year, 2021. Oh, yeah.